We're on the 10th of December. Are we ready for Advent?
Advent!
That's it.
Hey.
Okay?
Oh, it's for me and Martha. It says, M&T, you've been so good. I thought you deserved a treat.
Listen, Theo.
You will find it where you eat.
The garden.
Where do you eat? That's not the sofa.
Table.
Kitchen.
Table.
Hello, Mr. Elf.
What are you spying in
there? Where's another clue? Oh.
It's this box.
Oh.
Open it.
What?
Sweet. Jumpers.
New Christmas jumpers.
I had this as stuff for my haircut.
Yeah. So this one's for Theo and this one's for Martha.
Yeah. And we got some things.
Do you want to lift it up? Do you want to lift it up as well and see what's underneath? One for Theo, one for Martha, and what is underneath the yellow stuff?
Rachel.
Lift up.
Go to school.
Right, we are on the 10th. These are last year's. Well, this one's last year's. It's for my hubby. But I liked it so much. I got this one for Rob ages ago. I can't remember when it was. Oh no, that was from Rob. Don't even know. So, just one to mine. It's Robbie's. And we are on number 10. Lovely. I must do my nails. I'm gonna do it soon. Oh, look at you. Urgh. Ripped it. This one hand thing, it's impossible. Hang on, give me a second. Okay, that's better. Ta-da! Oh, look at you. Pretty, I've ripped the box. Beautiful. So this is an order that I got from Happy and Bright Co. So I've used these before in the summer. I did a custom order for Rob's eBay shop for a hoodie. So I got one for Martha and one for Theo. It came in this like epically packed box. Rob loves a box. There's loads of little sweets that the kids loved. And it's all shiny. So these were actually a sample sale. So they're only £10 each. So that's 7 to 8. It's quite big. Peggy's trying to eat the advent calendar. Peggy, could you not do that? Give her a chance. Yeah, so I think they're quite generous actually. These are 7 to 8 and they are quite generous. Martha is very petite and it's big on her. I did buy them the same size, which I probably shouldn't have. But yeah, fully recommend them. Really fast shipping. So yeah, check them
right,
out.
It's finally time to get my nails done. So I'm just picking. I've got some fun glitters.
Yeah, just having a little pick. I'll show you what I've done.
So, several hours later, I still haven't finished this my Castle View yarns. Just dropped it again. This is my Castle View yarns. I'm still on the first day, but look how pretty my nails look. I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know if I'm just not enjoying it because it's not going fast enough and like the pressure to kind of get advents and get them up to date, even though it's the 10th and this is the first, is kind of overriding it or what. But why am I making a blanket out of 4-ply? Like, why am I doing that? That seems like a rookie error. So yeah, so I'm now thinking. So I'm going to pause there and think, okay? So I'm putting a few rounds on my Bird Street. I've just been watching the Bird Street live. Beehive Beth, sorry, Beehive Yarns. So this is my party top sweater. Yeah, just fading nicely. Excuse me. Yeah, looks super duper yummy. Been opening some today. I've got behind in all of them, really. I'm trying not to let it stress me out, but it's doing it anyway. So yeah, this is the warm and cozy advent calendar, and it certainly is that. So yeah, getting a bit sleepy actually. I could have done with going to bed ages ago. It's 9 o'clock now. And I was really tired for some reason. I got hit by a tired stick about 7 o'clock. And I can't shake it off. See, this is my tired face. I also need to dye my hair. I'm having some identity problems at the minute. This bit's really long. It won't stay up anymore. Yeah, I'm tired. I've got tired eyes. Tired. Whew. So yeah. Don't know that I've got much to report, really. Yeah, that's it. Someone is enjoying the fact that the footstool has moved. Theo's been leaping from here to here, and this is all of your uniform on the floor, isn't it, Martha? Peggy just lies on the footstool now and eats her bones. Is that yummy, Peggy? Peg! Don't disturb me. You're gonna fall, your legs have fallen. I'm gonna call that a day, aren't we, Peg? Call it a day. Bedtime, Peggy. Bedtime.